Dette er en indtaling af artiklen
Sie hören den Artikel 30 Street Station aus Wikipedia, der freien Enzyklopädie mit dem Stand vom Artikel DB Baureihe E41. Der Inhalt steht unter der Lizenz Creative Commons Attribution mit dem Stand vom
Preußische P8 aus Wikipedia, der freien Enzyklopädie mit dem Stand vom 30. Oktober 2013. Motion Share Alike 3.0 Unported.
Why the Department of Energy is doing the podcast?
And who better to answer that question than our boss, Marissa?
Audio codec, the free encyclopedia at en.wikipedia.org. An audio codec is a device or computer program capable of coding or decoding a digital data stream of audio. In software, an audio codec is a computer program implementing an algorithm that compresses and decompresses digital audio data according to a given audio file or streaming medium. Audio coding format. The objective of the algorithm is to represent the high fidelity audio signal with minimum number of bits while retaining the quality. This can effectively reduce the storage space and the bandwidth required for transmission of the stored audio file. Most codecs are implemented as libraries which interface to one or more multimedia players. In hardware, audio codec refers to a single device that encodes analog audio as digital signals and decodes digital back to analog. In other words, it contains both an analog to digital converter and digital to analog converter, running off the same clock. This is used in sound cards that support both audio in and out, for instance. This sound file and all text in the article are licensed under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Unported License, available at creativecommons.org/licenses/by-sa/3.0.
His obese cat head frozen straight ahead. No more. But he didn't blink when I pulled his tail or patted his rear. I'll take him, I said. It took two attendants to lift him from the cement floor of his cage to the desk of the front office. He weighs 49 pounds, said the facility manager, then lifting him off the scale. I was told that his previous owner, now deceased, was an elderly man who fed him table scraps. Is 49 pounds a lot? I said. 15 pounds would be better, she said, and handing me a bag of something. Feed him this once daily, she said. Good luck, said one of the attendants. I put MOF on the passenger side seat and headed home. At Curlew Road and US 19, I pushed down hard on the brake pedal to avoid hitting the stopped car in front of me, which had just been involved in an auto accident. Like an oversized blob of chilled jello, MOF slowly rolled off the seat and onto the floor.